the last. Posse Cat moves forward now. They're in the gate. And they're off. A very good beginning for Grasmere Park and Corrie Lannery, who get the early lead. Western Prospector towards the inside pushes up, and now Western Prospector has put a head in front, moves on now by a length and a tail. Custom for Carlos racing in second, pulling hard, City Snitch, who's pulling the jockey's arms out towards the inside rail in third, make it second, making a big move now towards the inside rail. Having broken alertly, Grasmere Park has now been shuffled back to fourth position. No speed from Peruvian Hero or Posse Cat as they go into the far turn, and City Snitch has moved powerfully through on the inside to just put a head in front. Kicking back, Western Prospector towards the outside. Western Prospector goes on once more, the quarter in 21 and 4, making a move now to the outside. Custom for Carlos, he will be three wide as they go into the turn. Posse Cat now begins to close, he'll have to go wide as they come into the lane. Custom for Carlos towards the outside, Western Prospector towards the inside. Posse Cat now has some three lengths to find back in third as they race inside the final furlong. Julien Leperoux and Custom for Carlos have now gone clear. Western Prospector is back in third, Posse Cat in fourth, racing now inside the final 75 yards. Custom for Carlos in front. Western Prospector was second, Posse Cat was third, tight four, Grasmere Park grandstand side, late run.